Have you ever wondered why so many space images don't have any stars in the background? Seems weird, right? But the main reason has to do with camera settings. In particular, aperture and exposure time. Any decent camera can adjust its light sensitivity by widening and narrowing something called the aperture. It's like a pupil, dilating and contracting to allow more or less light to the camera sensor behind it. When you want to take a photo of a bright object, you narrow the aperture to allow less light in so that the camera can pick up variations in light and color instead of just getting a huge blinding wash of light. When you want to take a photo of something dimmer, you widen the aperture to let in as much light as possible. In space, any planet, moon, asteroid, or other object in our solar system reflects the light of the sun. This reflected light is much brighter than the light we receive from other stars. If a spacecraft is taking a photo of a distant star or galaxy, it could use a wide aperture to collect as much of that dim light as possible. But when a spacecraft takes a picture of a planet, it could use a narrower aperture so that it can pick up the detail of that much brighter object. This narrow aperture doesn't capture the dim light of the stars. But the aperture isn't the only factor at work here. The exposure time refers to how long the camera shutter is open. The longer it is open, the more light can be collected by the sensor. This can be very useful when taking photos of darker objects. Basically, instead of just click, you set your camera to go click. During that extra time, much more light has layered onto the sensor, making the object on the image seem brighter. Spacecraft use long exposure times when capturing dark or distant objects. But just like with aperture, if they kept the shutter open long enough to see stars, then the planet part of the image would be completely washed out, and therefore scientifically less useful. This is why pictures of astronauts on the moon, Jupiter's majestic storms, or Saturn's dramatic rings rarely show stars in the background. All of these photos have set their aperture and/or exposure times to capture something much brighter than the distant background stars. If you're intrigued, there are some other complicated factors that come into play as well. To find out more, read the article in the link.